Look what just happened to my Xbox as I put in Gears of War. The one red light. Not very common. But it's basically the same as the three red lights, but it's a different hardware failure. And I have to send it to Microsoft to get it fixed, so right before Christmas this has happened, which will take about a week to a month to get it fixed. And there you go.